Children, let us learn the first standard third social studies third lesson, my school. Here is a rhyme for you. Rhyme time is there, no? That school is over, ho, what fun. Lessons finished and play begun. Who will run the fastest, you or I? Who will laugh the loudest? Let us try. This is the rhyme, okay? Now let us learn about the school. Here in this lesson, we are going to learn the meaning of school. What are the uses of school? What are the rooms that a school has? What is the meaning of school? A school is a place where we go to study. What our teachers teach us to read, write and do sums in the school. We also learn to sing, dance, draw, paint, play sports and games in our school. These are all we study in our school. Except that writing, reading and doing some, we learn other things also. What are the other things we are learning in school? Singing, dance, draw, paint, play sports and games in our school. Okay, our school has a big building. It has many rooms. In your school also you have many rooms, isn't it? The principal is the head of the school. The special clothes we wear to school are called as uniform. The cloth what you will wear to the school, no, that is called as the uniform. Okay, children.